What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, and a chance for the visitors to move up the world rankings here. Just talking to one or two of the backroom staff beforehand, and we're talking about the great togetherness within the squad. It's a tight dressing room, and that's going to serve them well.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. This is the starting lineup today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Now Messi. It's a good hit. Griezmann. Loses possession. It is the hardest thing to do, score a goal. He's got 99 of them, and maybe he'll reach three figures today.
Yeah, he's a man that pays attention to the stats, and he'll certainly know about his own figures, so it's a big day for him.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. De Bruyne made a quick interception. It's a turnover in play. Fred, guiding the pass through. Neymar. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short. It's De Bruyne. And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Eder Militao. Vidal. Sergio Ramos. Griezmann. Able to intercept here. Paulinho, Fred. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Alex Telles. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Could have been a decent pass, the interception absolutely crucial as it's turned out. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Oh, time to get the cross now. De Bruyne. Neymar! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. Neymar! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firm... It's De Bruyne.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Hulett, De Jong, onto Hulett, De Jong, Hulett has it, De Jong, patient build-up at the moment. This is how the starting lineup looks today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
There to intercept was Maldini. A look at the opposition starting lineup today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Andrew Robertson. Ruud Gullit. Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe! And somehow kept out by De Gea. And the short option preferred. And options in the centre. Ramos. Hulett has it. And Neymar. Neymar! Oh, he's given it away. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. We're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
The opening goal of the game then.
Well, it should be a memorable day for this fellow, Lee, as he brings up the half-century mark as far as appearances for the club are concerned.
Fans' favourite, manager's favourite. You get 8 out of 10 from him every week, and that is a manager's dream, really is.
Well, that is how to play advantage. He's in with a chance. Rudhulit. Paolo Maldini. Hulit has it. Kaká. Mbappe with it. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. This is Sergio Ramos. Kaká. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And Messi carries it forward. Neymar! Oh, he's found the net! And that...
Thank you.